Hi guys. So as you can see in these pictures from this morning, it's pretty windy. Probably more seated in the grass part of it than anything else. And it's still pretty windy. It's actually picked up a little bit, which I'm very happy about. Because for once, I don't feel like a piece of cloth that has been dipped into a bucket of water. And that's nice. So I'm gonna go up and say hello to a lady and check up on a couple of things at that place, and then I'm gonna go home and see if I can get some stuff done at home. Hopefully I can do that today and I don't fall asleep.
Hi. I actually don't know what the last thing we filmed, because these days are blurring together, to be honest. And I'm sorry for that. I went to work. I got off work. It was not too bad of a day. The clock was around noon when we was done, and then I was getting something to eat. So it was probably something like 1:15 or something like that. So that's fine. Then I went up to an old lady and checked up on a couple of things. Then I came home, did some research on the computer, and passed out in my chair. Woke up 10 minutes before I was supposed to be somewhere, so I hurried out the door to go there, have dinner, help the guys out, and I just come home from there. And the clock right now is 8:30 in the evening. Again, I can't film because it's a private area, and unfortunately people doesn't want other people to film there. But I did come up with an idea. I have some friends that might be interested in helping filming something. You know all of those yes and no challenges does? You see from the viewer's point, you see a box that me and the camera can see. And you guys can see if it's a yes or no, and I will have to say yes or no, and someone will have to say yes or no. And I will have to answer with yes or no. And if I pick the right one, I will get a reward. If I pick the bad one, I will get punished. Usually it's the good thing is money, ice cream, chocolate, candy, tickets to something, credit card, anything, iPhone, mobile, anything. Married is something too. If you go to the wrong side, you get punished. Like, there will be a note, ice bucket, and then someone will pour an ice bucket over you. There will be a bottle of hot sauce, and then you will have to take a scoop of that. Something like that. And because I got a very, very big problem with saying no to people, these people has been saying that we should give me a course in how to say no. And it made me think that may actually be a good video idea. So I'm gonna ask them when they get around again if they will be up to filming that one with me. Yeah, I know. I don't know which channel is going on, or if it's going on both channels. You'll have to see. But that may be something that's coming up. Maybe. And I need to change your guys' cat litter. And I would like to put some clothes in the dryer. I would like to edit this video for tonight. And I would like to be in bed by 10 o'clock. Do you guys think that's possible? I don't know, but we're gonna see. Thank you for watching, guys. Please hit the subscribe button, that bell for notification, and throw in that like. I'll see you guys tomorrow as usual. Good night.